I am going to be doing your makeup to make you look more natural, kind of like this one. So all you have to do is sit back, relax, listen, close your eyes and listen, or you can go along with the role playing of this video. It's whatever your heart desires, whatever you need at this time, because you deserve to relax, 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 sit back and relax. So this is a natural makeup without foundation. A foundation in your skin looks absolutely amazing. You just have a little redness, kind of like I do, but just totally fun, easy to fix. So usually stuff, I would use a cream just like this, but you don't have any pimples, so I can tell you take good skin. Really good care of your skin, don't you? But I'm just gonna use a little bit. I'll drop it. That would be good. But I'm gonna use a little bit of this concealer, which is from Avon. It's the Extra Lasting brand. Just put it on the red spots. So you can close your eyes and now put it there. And I'm gonna do some highlighting. This is by LA Colors. Let this work a while, as you can see the liners on the plastic is used it a lot, but you can't really tell. It is the Sunkissed Bronze. And it's cruelty free, and it's got the 36 months on it. But I'm pretty sure I've had it longer than that. supposed to be a bronzer, but it looks more like eyeliner. Do you want this one? It's a little more hydrating. This one? Okay. It is kind of nice distance. Eyeliner on top of it looks really pretty. And I love the way this feels. Just a little goes a long way. To you. Oh, come on, I'm not that creepy. Maybe a little. Maybe I can get closer if you want. Like, really close. Using a number 1, which is the shimmering beige. Number 2 is the chocolate milk. So, number 1 is really pretty. chocolate milk. It's just going right here. Gonna fill over a little bit. I'm not gonna feel smoky. I'm just gonna be doing a upper motion. A little more natural, but a little shrilling, then I think it'd be great, especially if you really don't need foundation like you, because I don't think I need it either, except for covering up a little red. Never been big on foundation, so I hope you enjoy it.